All right, you guys ready for this? This song's gonna be nuts. Magical Bear Claw, thank you for the tip to play this one. Whew. Yeah, I don't even think I'll get 90 on this one. Japanese doesn't mean it's anime. Ooh. All right, we're 2 minutes in. I'm already sweating. So are there two versions of this song? Like, there's a shorter one? One of my favorite melodic death metal bands, like actual melodic death metal, like death metal with melody, Intestine Baleism. Fucking brutal band. Also, if you like old school metal, loudness is really good. They're more of like a classic heavy metal. We'll be right back. so lost. I can't. Yeah, the timing of the riff. Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun. Fucking no way. Especially for a first time playthrough, like, ooh. I am sorry, I'm not even looking at the chat. Like, I can't follow that. I can't fucking figure out that rhythm. Woo! still got, what, like 4 minutes left? Yeah. If they do that fucking dun-a-lana-na-na-lana shit again, I would be so fucking mad. This song is really good, though. It's very uplifting, powerful, it sounds like. Something horrible. Well, typically this band does like huge solo outros. Like, they'll do like a big rock outing and the guitar guy is gonna solo for like 2 minutes. Usually that's what happens. Don't have mercy. Holy fuck. Hey, Red October, what's going on, buddy? Thank you for the summoning of the Holy Brain. I definitely needed a blessing after that fucking slaughtering of a shit. Man, that song was nuts. Now listen, you said how much to request a 15-minute song. You didn't say a 15-minute Galnurius song. Okay, I'll be honest with everybody. I've had to pee since minute one of that, so I'll be right back.